Alright, so David, the boy David, just released a music video for Verdansk. We knew this was coming. I don't know if he was. Did he put up? Yeah, I think he put up some stories, or there were some leaks or something. I saw some clips on Instagram, so I knew the video was coming, just don't know when. And I saw this 5:19, was thinking maybe it's longer because of the visuals, but it got spoiled for me when my mate sent it in the group chat. He said extended version, what the fuck. So I know that there's going to be like an extra verse or something. But anyway, let's just get into this. If you know where this top's from, then you're a real one.
Just had to kick a chick out of the studio for the shit's nuts. Nah, like in Cal's words, the truth is madder than fiction. For it's nuts out here.
There's real Navy SEALs.
Look, I see a thing that I touch. Tell me about talking stage. Gotta tell her don't force it. Beef, man, pepper and salt it. Me and RJ gotta pull up, no talking trap. You ain't got a rack to your name, my bro. Brick laying, we don't know about Shoreditch. Rental, I never insured it. M25, gotta whip that calmly. Man, try beef, my doggy. Warzone ting, how I come for a party. My little nigga can't lose that cash. I drop YGs, do it like Kalani. I don't rock Gucci or Armani. ST from ST, I can't squash that beef like fruit and barley. Still got a one black star like Kwame. Free car convoy and something.
I could just be rapping along to the whole song, but I'm not going to because you guys don't want to hear me. You want to hear that, but anyway. I've already done a reaction to the whole album, so if you haven't seen that, check that out. I'm not going to be breaking down too much stuff. I'll probably just break down the new stuff, actually. You already know everything that's been said.
Like fruit and barley, still got a one black star like Kwame. Free car convoy in Sutton. My mum got matching whips with young'uns. Should've made Sinead hold on something, but it never would've worked, cause the girl too stubborn. Young G's talking my name on the ends, gotta tell him, man, please don't risk it. On the right day, man, I just frisk him. On the wrong day, I'm getting man airlifted. I'm in Hollywood Hills with a white Rolls Royce and a one Browning from Compton. The Lambo park just in front, man, pull up to the bumper and do it like conscience. She wanna go LV, no problem. Went for the cheapest bag, that's nonsense. I took 100 bags from Barclays Bank, no cap, you can go and ask Ellie. That one mine, bouncing Betty.
Here they come, is the landmines coming off. That line right there, I just love that line, because World at War holds a special place in my heart, a special place. Bouncing Betty's from World at War, gone. That one mine, bounce.
Cap, you can go and ask Ellie. That one mine, bouncing Betty. The bag 4K like a HD telly. Best believe that I'm back like Nelly. Chest petite with a bat like jelly. I'm seeing man sent indirects. If you want a war man, then you better be vocal. My right hand got a semi that's local. And this brown and I can't post on socials. My girl gotta be far from social.
Hey,
I don't wanna see
voice.
Her at Carney. 4-8-8 in a party. LBC, how
hard.
I nicked the Ferrari. Girl say we're the littiest batch in South London. And bro's a fact. Airport, we're going for bands. I hopped out the plane, I ain't going for dance. What you know about telling the 10-10 to keep her clothes on and moving good? I ain't on beating or misogyny, it's mahogany, I got bougie wood. Look, Airbnb with the guys, it's a white man's face that I used to book. Chill with a stupid look, so it's gonna be a kettle that I used to cook. I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage, gotta tell her don't force it. Beef, man, pepper and salt it. Me and RJ gotta pull up, no talking trap. You ain't got a rack to your name, my bro. Brick laying, we don't know about Shoreditch. Rental, I never insured it. M25, gotta whip that calmly. Man, try beef, my doggy. Warzone ting, how I come for a party. My little nigga can't lose that cash. I drop YGs, do it like Kalani. I don't rock Gucci or Armani. ST from ST, I can't squash that beef like fruit and barley.
Alright, I'm just pitching this like it's like a fucking campaign mission on COD. Just Dave comes up to you like, look at this. Oi, put him in the game.
Armani, ST from ST, I can't squash that beef like fruit and barley. Still got a one black star like. I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage. I'm telling her don't stretch it.
Come on.
Beef man can never neglect it. Me and MC, we pull up to inspect it. Trap, you ain't ever made 10 bags. Brick laying, it's like Tetris. Depot, I never invested. M23, I whip that slowly. We got heat in South when I head central. Don't carry shit. My shooter thought about touching the city till I made that call like Sir Alex did. If the bar low.
My shooter thought about. Wait, hold on.
Don't carry shit. My shooter thought about touching the city till I made that call like Sir Alex did.
My shooter thought about touching the city until I made that call like Sir Alex did. That is a very recent bar. He's talking about Ronaldo going to Man City potentially. Sir Alex on the phone like, hold on a minute. You know where your heart lies. You have to go Man United. Boom. Hold on. He must have made this real recent then.
We got heat in South when I head central, don't carry shit. My shooter thought about touching the city till I made that call like Sir Alex did. If the bar low, then I'm a limbo, a kimbo. Blade for a Jimbo, sand that tan that Fran like Cisco. Real old school like Addy and Timbo. More time, I ain't tryna step out co-op. My hood hot like Jane and Finch. Me and RJ on survival mode, still do a two-player like Kane and Lynch. No Lynch when I hang got a...
Okay, hold on, yeah, all of this stuff is flying over my head right now. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna miss it.
Sand that tan that Fran like Cisco. Real old school like Addy and Timbo. More time, I ain't tryna step out co-op. My hood hot like Jane and...
Okay, what's happening? So, okay.
Hot like Jane
Solo
and Finch.
Rider.
Me and RJ on survival mode, still do a two-player like Kane and Lynch. No Lynch when I hang got a she when I hang got a tech. This thing don't flinch. 7 inch got a punch like first of the month. No pinch, no pass. Two cars like let's do this.
Punch first day of the month. Hold on.
I hang got a tech. This thing don't flinch. 7 inch got a punch like first of the month. No pinch, no pass. Two cars like let's do this. 16 stepped inside, shotgun, got one, not one that you find in the side of your best friend's ride. Slide, bro, it's a fact. Downtown, she gone for bands. I hopped out the plane, I ain't going for Dansk.
This boy's too clean of it, man. Ah. All alone in this together. It's like the wait, isn't the boat on the thing? Hold on. Yeah, the boat on it. Got a boat on the thing. I got two CDs because I had to cop the second edition of the top because you know the boy. What did he do? He done that first release, and then he done a second release where there was like another top on it, and I had to get another CD with it. So that's long. Might have to give that to someone, but still mad. Okay. So that resembles that. Is that an old family photo? Yeah, it is. That's his mum, two brothers. Hold on. I love this beat. Don't watch the hair as well, just go out the shower. I want to be able to buy Dave as a playable character in the next COD. get a deal going. Just like they had Snoop Dogg as an announcer in Ghosts. Hey, make it happen, Dave. It's the extraction. That means they won. They won the Battle Royale. It's a beautiful shot. Oh, wait a minute. There's Donnie's getting... Oh, it's the scuba fellas. Yeah, clean. I probably missed a bunch of bars in that thing. I mean, I heard like the San Fran hot, like, but still, yeah, okay, yeah. This guy's just gone. The fact that he directed this video shows how talented he actually is. Yeah, the boy can do it all. Fucking directorial. He's doing the acting, the producing, the music. He's getting better at singing slowly. This guy is going to be the biggest in the world. I hope so. If you liked the video, leave a like. Let me know what you thought of it. I hope this didn't get blocked. I hope the visuals didn't get blocked. If the visuals got blocked and I have to blur the whole thing, that's going to be jarring. I'll put an unblurred version on my Patreon if that's the case. But hopefully that isn't. All right. If you liked the video, leave a like. Let me know what you thought. Subscribe. And I'll see you in a bit. Bye-bye.